Patrick Tyrance was one of the leaders of the Nebraska football program in the late 80s to early 90s. He was a two-time All-Big Eight selection and earned the honor of National Football Foundation Scholar Athlete in 1990. He went on to have an incredible career as an orthopedic surgeon. He founded Tyrance Orthopedics and Sports Medicine and then became Director of Public Policy and Advocacy at the LES Society. Patrick Tyrance is a big impact pioneer, class of 2024.